Now there are fewer foreign workers coming to Australia to get a job in the hospitality sector. There is a huge demand for Aussie workers of all ages, and over 50s are making the most of it. Today, correspondent Lara Vella met some of them.
Meet Greg, Wendy and Aileen. They don't know each other, but they've got one thing in common.
We're baby boomers and we're great workers.
All three work in hospitality, an industry normally reserved for students and backpackers. But with international travel halted, there are now plenty of vacancies that need filling fast, regardless of age.
Chefs, kitchen hands, baristas, bartenders, wait staff. This really is a full array of opportunities, hundreds of jobs across the country that are available.
Greg, I heard you make a mean cappuccino.
I do.
What is it about the hospitality industry that you love working in?
It's exciting. There's always something new day to day. You get to teach these young people a lot and they get to teach you a lot as well.
Yes, I tell you what, you move quick on the floor.
Oh.
Are people surprised when you tell them that you're 68 years young?
I don't tell them, darling.
And how important is having this job to you?
It keeps me going, actually. We have quite a few people here, over 50.
And yeah. They keep up with the workers in their 20s?
Oh, gosh, yes.
But that's not what some employers think, with the Australian Human Rights Commission reporting that one in three employers indicate there is an age over which they are reluctant to recruit, with the majority of those companies nominating 50 as too old. As for workers, more than one quarter aged 50 plus say they've experienced age discrimination at work, something Wendy knows firsthand.
They don't actually tell you that you're too old, but the implication is there. It's demoralising too, because it is a hard workplace out there. There are a lot of people in my age group who are unemployed. I've been lucky enough to end up here, but the process has been long and frustrating.
Jeff Williams is the CEO of Barcats, an online platform connecting job seekers with venues. He says in the past few months, they've seen an almost 200% increase in over 50s looking for work.
We don't have 130,000 backpackers floating around Australia, and we won't do for another 12 months. So this segment of the market's really bloody important to get to fill the roles that we've got. We just need to work with venues to ensure that they are also building the right types of jobs as well, because a full-time chef could be three part-time chefs. And that would really play into this community really well. We're working with a bunch of training partners that actually give you certifications and really change the skills and update your skills so you're ready to work.
We can learn just the same as anybody else. We can learn a job, we can be productive.
A 50, 60 year old would be just as good as an 18 to 20 year old.
Give an older person a go. We're loyal, we know the job, and we know how to deal with people.
Are you ever going to retire?
No.
Oh, I hope not. I hope not. I love it.
That's terrific, isn't it?
Well, I was thinking too, like our next career. Like you're not far from 50.
You want to get me out the door now?
No.
I can go now if you like.
I'm happy for you to stay till you're 50.
That's only a couple of years.
I know.
Okay. All right. No problem. It's nice to be
welcome. No, I'm just saying that it's great that you've got options.
Wow. She woke up funny this morning, and it's been a very difficult morning for us.
I just think you're being very sensitive this morning.
Well, Alex, how have you found it?
I turned on Greg, Carl.
Yeah, thank you.
I'm just going to be on my phone now.
And it's just been a little bit orcs, a little totes orcs.
Well, just ahead, Victor.